guys, it's boy Shifted is welcome out of the back, and all the crazy ass fans, guys. I'm now legit inside the sleeping rooms, guys, we're in a bad house with all the furniture left inside. The first floor is actually the dirtiest floor. I decided to start this video at the sleeping rooms, guys. I want you to smash that big like. Let's do this, guys. This is scary and it's nighttime again. And I'm going to decide, guys, to film this place uncut. It's not that big, but it's worth it to film uncut. There are actually three sleeping rooms here. This is probably the first one here right now. And like I said, everything is legit inside, man. So much history. It is now here forever, waiting till it's gone. Or someone that someone stole or steal the furniture. Check this, guys. This must be the kids' room here because of that. Those beds, probably four kids. Maybe, yeah, the person who lived here has four kids. And they all share the same room, man. I don't understand why the heck this bureau is actually standing here in the kids' sleeping room right now. That's very, very weird. But that painting is crazy, actually. Look at this, how beautiful that. It's like, I don't know, sort of fruit, like an apple, you know? But it's beautiful. But I like that one. Looks very old. And a shoe. Looks like a nice art here. Sea scales. This is actually a little bit dangerous because there's actually a hole in the floor. So other people laid a freaky plank here. But there's actually another sleeping room here, probably where the parents slept here. But that bath looks a little bit modern, but this closet looks old. That's actually so weird. Alright, let's go downstairs. Wait, I'm gonna show you one more room on the first floor now. And that is this one here, with a lot of mess. Okay, that's creepy, man. The way how the heck that thing is. I mean, sort of closest as hanging on the wall. It's scary. Many, many stuff here. There's actually a bag for golf sticks, like you fans can see. And let's go downstairs. I hope you're not gonna find a creepy doll. And here we are. The main floor itself. Look at this. Look at the furniture, guys. This is actually unbelievable that it's all left inside now in pretty good shape. That is so amazing. Even this. Check this. To make coffee in the morning, you know. Morning's coffee. Look at this. Sucre, guys. Oh, you say sugar?
Sugar.
Sugar. Oh man, it's sugar. I said sugar. I don't know which language that was. But there's actually a lot of sugar here. Check this out. You want some?
Right.
You want some? Take one. No. These looks very old. Ooh. Which language is that, by the way? I guess it's... Oh, there's a piano there. Dude. Okay, that's a very nice song. But I never noticed this freaky piano, guys, but now I do. Look at this, it's actually a small one. It's so sad that it's not working anymore, but we have this sound. Alright, I was searching in the book. That is probably Italiano. Italiano. Or Spanish. I don't know. Prologo. Fragmento de historia. Si sabenes verlo a la luz conveniente. Puede servirnos de instrumento. I don't know which the heck. Which language that is. Probably Spanish. Let me know in the comments below if I'm wrong or not, guys. But I guess and I think it's Spanish.
Espanol.
Or Espanol, yeah. Okay. This book is going about Vikings. Whoa, amazing. Alright, so much history in this book now about the Vikings, guys. Love it. But those friggin' closes looks actually nice. They have something, I know what, but it looks, yeah, I don't know. Looks like a freaking horse house. Oh shit, man. Just like a house from Narnia, you know? Look at the furniture, guys. Check this. This legit looks like freaking Narnia, in my opinion. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below, guys. Alright, check this out here. This is crazy here. Look at the seats. First of all, the kitchen. There's actually one bowl here. Some glass, a beer can there. A pan, check this out. You even can bake some fries. It's all empty. The fridge smells bad. Holy shit, that was bad. Nasty smell. Here are another crazy ass closet. I freaking love it, especially these. Those seats are amazing, guys. Those chairs. Look at this. Damn, this must be expensive. Even that freaking television looks nice. A DVD recorder here. That television was actually in color. Maybe the first edition of color right now. Oh, look, some tabs here. Okay, he has some crazy hair. What the hell? Motor gang. Check his mind bubble. This one is from 1949. From 90s, guys. Come on, focus. Alright, he wants to focus on the freaking bottle. Ah, that sucks. What's under the seat, actually? Do you hear that? Yo, just like someone is logging, guys. Outside, in the bushes. I swear,
You heard that?
I heard someone in bushes walking, man. Shit. I swear the guys are hurt. Footsteps. I hope no one is here now. Oh, look at the painting here, guys. Love it. Well, I guess I'm done here now. Watch out, idiot. Oh, there's actually a bathroom here. This looks modern. I guess, yeah, I'm done here now. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, it's actually a short video right now, I know, but it's definitely worth it. Many places go. I mean, I have a lot of abandoned mansions, guys. Houses, mansions are way bigger, but houses like this is actually very nice, scary at the same time. And those videos will always be short, because we see everything very quick, you know, because it's not that big, you know. At least it's still filled with all the furniture, guys, so that makes this place way more beautiful than it's just empty, you know. That's why I like to explore abandoned houses with everything inside, guys, because it's so creepy, especially at nighttime. But definitely a nice place to take some cool pictures. So smash that like button now. It's your boy Jeff as well. Thanks for being part of this video, and I'm gonna see you guys in another one. Have a nice day.